smoking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang poking. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping.
Yo, Tech Nine here, saying what's up and welcome to Tech Week, brought to you by Mr. Stevie Knight and the Patreon family, baby. Yeah, y'all enjoy it. Tech Week, let's go, Stevie Knight. Ah.
What up, what up, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all? Y'all already know what it is. If y'all clicked on this motherfucking thumbnail, if y'all clicked on this fucking link, if y'all clicked on this video, you already know. It's fucking Tech Week. Tech Week, we're doing Tech 9 all year. Intervention, I don't know what it's referring to, but it was jumped, it was put on the fucking list of shit to do, so we're gonna do it. Lego, shop the merch. ShopStevieKnight.com. What we doing on this fucking channel? We bring attention back to motherfucking bars, you feel me? Back to bars, you feel me? And I got the Talk Your Shit hat on. And yeah, that what we doing. Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. If thinking about joining, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. It's a good way to support the fucking channel. Y'all know these YouTube reactions don't pay nothing. So motherfucker gotta get creative. You know what I'm saying? Can't knock the hustle. We out here hustling. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, we gonna do. That we gonna do. Without further ado, let go.
Question for the maker. And it's, oh yeah, this the way it's supposed to be, huh?
I love the fucking titles of, I already know where he's going. I got a question for the maker. Oh yeah, this is how it's supposed to be, huh? I love the fucking names of his songs. I love how he puts the titles of his songs together, bro. I can already tell the direction of this song. Let's go.
Oh yeah, this the way it's supposed to be, huh?
Mm. All
right, sipping on a glass of red wine right before bedtime, thinking everybody down here tripping. If you up there, upstairs, this is Nina telling you to listen.
Mm.
The vision I'm giving, everyday life is dumping on us like a pigeon. I get me enemies with this Forbes list, but I get rid of energy from piss poor pricks. Can I get to heaven? All I get is threatened every time I get more chips.
Can I get to heaven? All I feel is threatened every time I get more chips. More money, more problems. That's how I go. Yeah, that's how I go. I'm out here working my heart. I'm working my fucking ass off, doing what I think is right, serving my purpose here on earth, and just by the career that I've chosen and the benefits of that, I get harassed. I have to deal with all the negative bullshit from this career. That's how it's supposed to go, huh? I'm not doing nothing wrong. Why I gotta do with all this bullshit? Oh yeah, fire, dog.
More bricks. Can I get to heaven? All I get is threatened every time I get more chips. Got a grip for fifths, but I stick for assists. I gotta fight all of the night with cops, Crips, Bloods, with sore fists and them Nazis. When I him Haji, up at eight too many men godly. Hideous, so many cities busting Ferguson to Libya, Benghazi. Human equality never been a level playing field.
It's my first time hearing him take a stance like this, though. Not even take a stance, it's just show his position. He's speaking on spirituality, he's speaking on religiousness, and you know, that oh so tech way, but I've never heard him, you know, rap this way before, which is refreshing. Let's go.
Ferguson, Libya, Benghazi, human equality never been a level playing field, man, it's been wobbly.
Human equality never been a level playing field, it's been wobbly. Fire, let's go.
Benghazi, human equality never been a level playing field, man, it's been wobbly. So many circles of sin rob me, that's why we go angel to Grim Cosby, yelling
so many circles of sin around me.
Wobbly.
Breaking down these bars, let's go, Tech.
So many circles of sin rob me, that's why we go angel to Grim Cosby, yelling this to my superior. The grading of love is inferior.
Mm. Yelling this to my superior, creating these different levels of inferior. Is that what he said? Hold on.
Yelling this to my superior, the grading of love is inferior.
To creating levels inferior, yeah.
Go angel to Grim Cosby, yelling this to my superior, the grading of love is inferior. Upon this earth, a lot of people jumped around about 300,000 in Syria. Are you serious? I can never think of burying my children from Liberia, Nigeria. I'ma yell while I'm walking through this hell, cause I'm curious. Zeus, know what's up, he said you got a peck of toy. But around here, loving Coco's the bomb. Meanwhile, so many people are taken out by the heads of Boko Haram. Oh
They got to suffer the penalty because of our education. Fire. They got to suffer the penalty because of our education. Fire.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They got to suffer the penalty because of our education. Nobody want to say nothing, but I got to call it abomination. Pissed off, nigga, with this cost. What these babies blood tripping for? So I say in Latin, listen, Lord. I did it, throw me neck. Only way people are going to be able to kill up a demon is pick up a gun and be ready to put him between them. A nigga be screaming, I did it, throw me neck.
What are you saying? Did he throw me neck? What does that mean?
Listen, Lord, I did he throw me neck. Only way people are gonna be able to kill up a demon is pick up a gun and be ready to put him between them. A nigga be screaming, I did he throw me neck. No fear, the only way. Every day, flat in the beast. At least the anonymous is hacking for peace. And yeah, we got a bus, cause we packing.
Strange music.
Oh, that's hard. I just realized what the logo said, or how it was designed. I never really paid attention to it, but yeah. Okay, all right, Tech. I see you, bro. He had some shit to get off his chest. I think, like I said, I've never seen him rap in that lane before. I like to go back. I'm going to go back and look at the lyrics to see everything he said, because he did get his shit off really, really fast at certain points of that song, and I want to see exactly what he said. But yeah, that was very interesting. Interesting in a positive way. Like, I definitely reeled me in. And he seems like such a good person that I'm pretty sure that he has lots of songs like that actually mean something. They got some substance to it. Not even substance like this. When he's talking about what's wrong with the world, what's going on with the world, you know what I'm saying? And everything wrong with the world. And he's questioning, oh yeah, like if you're really up there, how could you allow all this shit to happen? You know what I'm saying? And I think he made reference in one song saying he grew up Muslim and Christian, which doesn't make any sense. So I'd like to hear his stance on religion. But yeah, like I say, I enjoyed it, man. I enjoyed it more for the, you know, educational aspect of it, because it's, you know, allowed me to learn some new things about tech. And I'm down for it, especially during this whole tech week. You know what I'm saying? It ain't always about, even though it had hella cadence and hella flow in there, it gave me a better picture of what really makes tech tick. So yeah, man, I fuck with it. You fuck with this, like and subscribe. Push the notification button for your boy, man. I hope y'all enjoying Tech Week thus far. Yeah, man, shop the merch, shopstevienight.com, Patreon family. I love y'all, appreciate y'all. And my other links will be in the description box below. I'm out.